a Fisher spindle that obviously somebody tried to balance several times and didn't get it right. We put a clay weight here, clay weight on the ID, and just to do a quick run. Once it's up to speed, you clearly see my running speed here is next to nothing. We're at a 0.0038 on that plane. And switch over to plane 2. And we're about 0.008 on that side, so pretty darn good. We could probably get a little better on the nose. And that's the balancing machine.